in the cage. Dog, back in the cage.
What have we here? You're what? Still, even if you aren't my intended guest, you take direction. Good. You can't have been an idiot to figure out how to release me from my cage. Or perhaps you are, with that leash on your arm and the one around your neck. With our collars and manacles, why, we may as well be kin. I'm the voice of reason. I sleep sometimes, down in the basement, in the cage. Now that I'm awake, Dog goes back in the cage. Dog knows I'm here, but can't do anything about it. I'm his conscience. Keep him tame. Keep him from hurting us. Doing foolish things. I've been trapped in here for some time. Then you come along and let me out. So, you opened my cage for a reason. Now, I want to know why. That's the easy explanation. The one humans use. Pre-war technology. As if it's the cause of all ills, mind and body. I needed to come out of the cage to protect Dog from clever humans like you. Do you see these wounds of his covering his skin? The bear trap on his arm. He placed his own hand in it. The name he carved in his chest. To remind him of who he is, he inflicts pain on himself to silence me. When all I try to do, he cuts, hurts, and tries to murder me out of him. He won't succeed, just makes me angrier. Dog is the beast. We simply change cages, like the ones here. It's close, closer than I'd like. Dog's been into things, needs to think before he eats, chew before he swallows. He's eager that way. Now the color's a part of me, inside. I can feel its electronic heartbeat, clicking and burning down below, like before. It was cold and heavy before going in the cage. Now you're here, and it's pulling and kicking again, tugging like a leash. Interesting. They detach. When segmented, they look like nothing more than metallic rad scorpions. And if they're attached to neck flesh, warm, red. Dog doesn't care what's on the body he's crushing in his hands. He'll mangle it, twist it, make it fit until he's full. Dog can't help himself. Hungry, greedy. And now the collar's inside, alive again. And we're trapped here until it goes cold. Really? Yet it led you here, to me. And now you're here, and it's burning a hole in my guts. Maybe it's crying for its owner. Of course. The key? Why, it's the old man, the one who brought us here. I hid the key on me so Dog wouldn't know. I just need the old man to show up, so he and I can talk. If Dog was in control when the old man appeared, well, he would just do whatever he commanded, as always. and I can't have that. Dog obeys, yes. Why? Do you have some means of contacting the old man? You don't play it. If you do, I'll find a way to get out of the cage, end you. I'll murder you, crush your arms and legs until... No, don't! I'll make you suffer for this, I promise you! Although it may not matter, I suspect the Sierra Madre will be reward enough for ones like you.
Master, the dog not hear you come in. Too hungry now. At cage door. Master, dog is listening. Now you are close, and he can hear you over hunger. Master, dog is here. What does Master want? Dog doesn't have a... Here it is. Dog didn't know it was there. How did it get there? Yes, Master. Master sounds different, quieter. Master, dog doesn't want to be in the cage anymore. Dog will be good this time. Dog promises. Yes, Master. Dog waited a long time. Brought you many people. Dog will follow.
Thank you. picking up signals near your location. Detonators, watch for traps.
Thank you. Have a seat and then we'll toast us.